The principal of an elite Perth girls' school has gone on leave until a sex offender who's staying at her home finds somewhere else to live. As Chiara Zaffino reports, parents at Penrose College first learnt about the arrangement on email on Sunday.
Meg Melville is the head of Penrose College. The prestigious all-girls school in Como cares for students as young as kindergarten age to year 12. In an email, their parents were told Mrs. Melville and her family were housing a sex offender. The man is a relative who was released on parole in August last year after serving time for committing serious sex crimes against children. Mrs. Melville said his actions were abhorrent and indefensible, but the decision stemmed from Christian values. She told parents he has no contact with the school and he can't access student information. Mrs. Melville has taken leave from the school until her relative has somewhere else to stay. She says the protection of all young people, especially students here at Penrose, is a priority for her and the school. This morning, parents were tight-lipped and security was in place. The school council supports the principal and is satisfied there is no risk to students. The Independent Schools Association, which Penrose is a part of, refused to comment. Chiara Zaffino, 10 News.